Good morning, guys. If you are new to my channel, please like and subscribe. So this morning, I will show you how to hide the Wi-Fi name from your neighbors or from an authorized person. Alright, guys. So first, go to search box. By the way, I'm using a Windows 8 operating system. Type CMD and then click here on the command prompt. So on the MS-DOS prompt, type the command ipconfig. Enter. Alright, as you can see, default gateway with the corresponding IP address. So the default gateway is with the corresponding IP address is the IP address of the router. Okay, so in here the IP address is 192.168.100.1. All right, so next is open a browser. So here on the address bar, type the IP address that you get from the MS-DOS prompt. So 192.168.100. Enter. So here, it will ask you the admin user and the admin password. So type the username and the password. Enter or login. Go here on the control panel of the router. Go to WLAN. So in here, you see this one, broadcast SSID. So uncheck this one like that and then apply, then it will hide the Wi-Fi name. All right, guys, so that's how we hide the Wi-Fi name. All right, so I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you around, guys. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.